your death! I cannot be stopped!
Good to see you.
What can I make you?
Day for trading, don't you think?
Each watchtower held a...
I am invincible!
Why did I even suggest such an insane plan?
meet your death! Ha! Bah! You couldn't even scratch me!
Bad feet.
All that, and they just pull up the bridge. What a waste of my time!
You shall not pass!
Thank you.
these caves.
I have passed into Utgard.
The defences of Castra Ignis were impenetrable, but its watchtowers still fell to the Warwolf's daring raid. As for how the fortress itself would be reached, a plan was already forming in the back of his mind.
What are you doing here, troll witch? Haven't I beaten you enough?
I have a deal for you. One to our mutual benefit.
I am not your errand boy, troll witch. No deal.
Listen, perhaps you will change your mind. There is an island, long forgotten and hidden by a fog no ship dares brave, where Sigurd lies buried along with his ring on Warrenout. In return for this ring, I will help you strike at the very heart of the Imperial camp at Castra Ignis. What say you? An unseen path into your enemy's stronghold in exchange for such a tiny piece of jewelry?
Very well. Sigurd's ring for access to the Imperial camp. Do not betray me, troll witch.
You will not be disappointed, I assure you. I will remain a guest of your village until you have the ring. It will be good to spend some time with my daughter.
It is said that Grindel slew Sigurd on some forgotten isle, though what transpired on that day is known only to the troll witch herself. But the still of the grave had not broken the hero's will, nor ended his curse. And he would give up his golden ring on Dwaranaut to no one, not even to death itself.
Oh.
Death to the enemies of the old ball! I am invincible!
Yeah.